Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Music and Tech. Again, this is Kevin. So the building you're seeing is Rasa Sentosa Hotel. I think that one is managed by the Shangri-La Group. So we just came from Palawan Beach and we took the tram to get here to Silosa Beach. As I mentioned in my previous videos, Silosa Beach is at the other end of Tanjong Beach, so it's opposite side. But the beach here is wider. So more activities are done here at the Silosa Beach. I think the Zouk party, or no? Yeah, I think Zouk is done here also. You have more activities here. You can see the cable car making its stop here, all the way from Mount Faber. So from Mount Faber to Harbourfront, then here in Sentosa Island, then it will stop here at this part of the beach. The playground is closed. Let's see what we can find here. Yeah, so there are more activities here. You have the bungee jumping here. You have your zip line here. The beach is wider, more spacious, so you can do more activities. This one is a bar. Yeah, you can get your drinks here, beer, wine. There's your tram. Bye bye. See you again. So we're walking towards the... Wait. I think we need to see what's here. Yeah, let's see. So still the beach. And some ticketing office. You see that tent? Some ticketing office for some of those attractions here at the Silosa Beach. I think the zipline ticketing here. I haven't tried that, and I won't try that because it's not my interest. That's why I'm not doing zip lines or anything that would involve heights. No. Yeah, so there's some kind of trampoline there with some harness, so you can put on some harness while you're doing the trampoline for a safety measure. There's a large beach tent there. It's not for free guys, so you have to pay. So there's your restroom. As I mentioned, the restrooms are equally spread here in this island, so getting to one of them is quite easy. Well maintained landscape garden. Then if you head here, some kind of beach villa. Oh, there's your structure for the bungee jumping. Yeah, there's the pavilion, sapphire pavilion. So you can do so many activities there. So usually doing some team building activities. And we're getting closer to the bungee jumping structure. Yeah, quite high guys. No, I would not dare. Okay, I'll pause my video here for a while. I hope you do like this video. If you do, please click like, and then if you want to see my other videos, please subscribe. Again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Have a good day and goodbye.